Hi guys, welcome all. My name is Arshan Sayyed. So as you've read in the title, that how we end is dependent on how we started. I will try to give my short explanation based on this so that you people can understand that what actually I'm trying to say. So without consuming any more time on introduction, let's begin with our topic. So good start. With all the efforts and hard work will result the ending into great one. Bad start with no efforts, no hard work will definitely gonna result the ending into the worst. Now good start with efforts and hard works might turn the ending bad, but not giving up, I mean just keep on going with those hard works and efforts will definitely gonna result the ending into the great one. Now what's the meaning of it? Let's take an example of new Steemiañ. Suppose you are a new Steemiañ and you are posting blogs. I mean you are just posting daily onto Steam. You are just posting valuable contents onto Steam daily, but then too for some certain reasons you are not getting the amount of upvote you expected on that post or the amount of upvote you expected daily. Now most of the new Steemians, by experiencing this, they just give up. That's not what you want to do. I mean we all had done hard work on our Steam platform without bothering about the results, and yeah, now we get the amount of upvote we expected. I mean we too in the past, we too don't get the amount of upvote we expected on our particular post, but we never give up. We just keep on posting the blogs daily. We just kept on going, and then people on Steam started recognizing us and they started upvoting us. So we never gave up. So the new Steemians, I mean the new Steemians who are watching this video, you too, please don't give up. I know the Steam price is running currently very low, but that will definitely gonna rise. That's not our lookout, that's Steam's lookout, okay? Our lookout is to keep on posting blogs daily on Steam, and we have to do that for our Steam blockchain. And yeah, if you are new Steemians and you're not getting limited amount of upvote, please just don't give up. Just keep on posting valuable contents, original contents, and definitely you will gonna get results. So yeah, that's what all I want to say in today's video, that new Steemians, please don't give up. Steam needs everyone, whether it's new, whether it's old, whether it's too old. Steam just needs everyone's efforts and hard work to grow its value. So that's what we all want to do without bothering about the upvotes and all. We just keep on posting blogs for our Steam blockchain, and yeah, definitely you will gonna get upvotes, because on Steam there are tons of whales are still available who will definitely gonna recognize your efforts and hard works. So you just keep on posting, those whales will definitely gonna see your post blogs, and they will definitely gonna upvote on it if they found valuable. And yeah, if they found valuable, they will definitely gonna upvote your post. There are many, and yeah, that's what all I want to say in today's video. I hope you people understand that what actually I'm trying to say. I hope this gives kind of motivation to you all to keep on going daily for our Steam blockchain. Although I'm trying my best to go daily, but because of my studies I couldn't. So I'm going weekly. So you too can go weekly for our Steam. That it's not compulsory that too, but if you go weekly too, then too it's enough. But keep on going for Steam, don't give up. That's all I want to say in today's video. That's all for the day. Till then, have a great day and wonderful night. By the way, dogs are barking. Can you listen that? So yeah, till then, have a great day and wonderful night. Bye bye, take care, be safe, peace out, signing off, and don't forget to enjoy your day.